So good morning students, today we want to see 11th standard new syllabus. This is implemented by Tamil Nadu government. I am seeing chapter 2 basic algebra. Chapter 1 later we see. Chapter 2 is very easy. Chapter 2 very easy for us. And for convenience I am taking exercise 2.12. You see the first question, compute log 27 base 9 minus log 9 to the base 27. Already we are introduced in 9th standard itself. This formula already we have known. Logarithmic identity is log m to the base a. Inge vandu namakku the power root. Power root la the n vandu the power vandu sign la kondu vandruvom. So n into log m to the base a. Then change of base rule means log m to the base a equal to 1 by log a to the base m. இது வந்து 9th grade நமக்கு வந்திருக்கு. And log a to the base a this is equal to 1. So you please keep in mind. Now using this we are doing. இது வந்து we are applying 27 we know 27 equal to 3 cube. And 9 equal to 3 square. So, இங்க பேஸ் என்ன இருக்கு 9 minus log 9 you can write it as 3 square. இங்க பேஸ் வந்து 27. Then by using power rule you write the 3 to the front. இங்க log 3 to the base 9 minus இந்த பேஸ் எங்க வரும் சரி இந்த பவர் சைடுல வரும் then log 3 to the base 27. So this is equal to 3 into, here we are using the change of base rule. Change of box rule or change of base rule. Base rule is our change rule. So 1 by, we write it as 1 by. 1 by log, in the 3 vandhu, in the base vandhu, in the 9 vandhu, in the plus vandhu. Then minus 2, 1 by into 1 by log. இந்த 3 யூ ரைட் இந்த பேஸ் தென் 27 இந்த இடத்துல நம்ம எழுதிக்கலாம். நவ யூ கேன் அப்ளை 9 அஸ் 3 ஸ்கொயர். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 3 இன்ட்டு 1 பை லாக் 3 ஸ்கொயர். 9 கேன் பி ரிட்டன் அஸ் 3 ஸ்கொயர். இங்கே மைனஸ் 2 பை லாக் 27 இஸ் 3 க்யூப். இங்கே பேஸ் வந்து 3. So this can be written as 3 by, இங்க 2 எங்க வந்துரும் side over, using power rule. So 2 log 3 to the base 3, then minus 2 by 3 log 3 to the base 3. இது வந்து 1 ஆகும். Log a to the base a equal to 1 or log x to the base s equal to 1. So using this. ஸோ இந்த மூணு லாகர்மிக் ஐடென்டி நம்ம இந்த இடத்துல யூஸ் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். ஸோ 3 பை 2 பிராக்கெட் 1 2 பை 3 பிராக்கெட் 1. ஸோ 3 பை 2 மைனஸ் 2 பை 3. ஸோ எல்சிஎம் இஸ் 6. ஸோ கிராஸ் மல்டிப்ளை. ஸோ 3 3 ஆர் 9 தென் மைனஸ் 4. ஸோ த ஆன்சர் ஃபார் தி 5 பை 6 விச் இஸ் த ஆன்சர். So this answer is correct. 5 by 6. Now we do one more sum in this. So now we have to solve. That means we are finding the value of s. So what is given? This one is given. Now you write this you can use change of base rule. You can apply change of base rule. So log x to the base 8 plus log x to the base 4 then log x to the base 2 equal to 11 is given by using change of base rule. Log inge 8 inge base undu x then log sorry 1 by log 4 inge base undu x then 1 by log 2 this is 2 2 இங்க பேஸ் வந்து ஈக்குவல் டு பேஸ் இஸ் எஸ். நவ் 8 கேன் பி ரிட்டன் அஸ் 2 க்யூப். So 2 cube base s, then log 2 square base is s, then 1 by log 2 to the base s, this is equal to 11. Now using this power rule, in the 3 end over 1 side over. So 1 by 3 log 2 to the base s plus 1 by in the 2 sign over. Then log 2 to the base s, then 1 by log 2 to the base s, this is equal to 11. So in the log 2 to the base s, in the appropriate formula is there, this you can take outside. So 1 by log 2 to the base, take it common. So inside what you have? 1 by 3, 1 by 2 plus 1. In the 11 is the vegetable equal to. So the LCM is 6. So into 6, into 6, into 6. So 2 times, then here 3 times, then 1 into 6, 6. So this is equal to 11. In the outside in the 1 by. So 1 by log 2 to the base, yes. So 2 plus 3, 5 plus 11. Yeah. So you write 1 by log 2 to the base, yes. That will not be 11 by 6. In the other already we have 11. So bring it to the right hand side. So in the log 2 to the base is equal to 11. In the reciprocal over here. Yeah. So 11 into 6 by 11. So you cancel, you know. So you can find it 1 by log 2 to the base s. Yes. 2 is in the back of the line. This is equal to 6, isn't it? So this you can write it as 1 by log 2 to the base s, this is equal to 6, or again you use the change of base rule. So log in the s in the 2 vandu in the yeah. So this is equal to 6. So now you can this is the logarithmic form. Nama power rule apply pannanum. Here you are writing the logarithmic form. Nama base form maathanum appadina 2 power 6, this is equal to 6. Sorry, yes. Inge logarithmic form irukku. Idha nama base ah maathanum appadina inda 6 enga vandrom? Inda log vandu cancel aayirum. Then 6 will come to the power. Inda edathula vandrom. Inda x vandu andha pakkam varum. So 2 power 6, this is equal to x. So 2 power 6 is nothing but 64. So the value of x is. So solve அப்படிங்கிறது solve அப்படினாவே you have to find the value of s. X ோட value வந்து நம்ம கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். So s equal to 64. So in the next class we will see the sums given in this exercise 2.12. Thank you.